pretty face.
MVP too pretty for that. She too pretty.
My name is Stig the Artist.
Yeah.
Royalty.
Evening, everybody. Dando de Aso. My name is Stig the Artist. Erlyn Dwayne Hutchinson. I was born in Belmopan.
Dando de Aso. Shannon Williams, my real name. 20 years old. Living in the beautiful city of Belmopan. Born at Orange Rock.
But I'm influenced more by hip hop artists like, you know, Eminem, Lil Wayne, Cassidy, King Louis. I'm influenced by dancehall artists like Serrani, Vibes Cartel, even Movado and Alkaline.
Getting inspired to do music when I saw artists like Chris Brown, Michael Jackson, and you know, I can go on and on. Some of the struggles I face as a Belizean artist is that the population of Belize is not up to par with the different countries of the Caribbean, you feel me? Like Trinidad and Jamaica, they have 2 million, 3 million people there. Belize are like 500,000, so we have to work twice as hard as artists to, you know, get ourselves out there. You know, we have to make links with different countries, get people in different countries, get our music out there. So we always have to be working, we can't, you know, slack off. And okay, and my goals, well, every person dream to have a lot of money, but my goals, I just want to be happy. I want to, you know, take care of my family, take care of my friends, everybody that supported me from my journey. So once I do that, then I'll feel happy, and then yes, I do all of the luxurious stuff, buy the big house, get the big cars and stuff like that, you know. But I just want to be happy with myself, and I just want to inspire others to, you know, be their self and be. Some of the advice I have to upcoming artists is, if this is something you want to do, you got to take it seriously and you got to be dedicated, because music is something that takes time and it takes drive. So you can't just say you want to do music one day and expect to blow up over next week or something. No, you got to put in work, you got to do your homework, and you got to stay dedicated, stay motivated. So that's it.
My advice to any upcoming Belizean artist is to be yourself. Express yourself as free as you can, but no restraint. Believe in yourself. Visualize the stuff that you want to attract. Work as hard as you can, because you have to be hungry. It's how bad you want it. And whatever you do, it's how bad you want it. Don't listen to the haters or to the critics. I mean, if it doesn't resonate with your soul,